First, make Play-Doh. Good news, you probably have most of these products in your pantry. The recipe calls for 2 cups flour, 1/2 cup salt, and 4 tablespoons of cream of tartar.
After you have your dry ingredients all combined together, you're going to head over to your wet ingredients. You will need 2 cups of water. You're gonna need 2 tablespoons of oil. And again, it doesn't specify what type of oil you can use. And then we're gonna take our food coloring. This calls for 1 to 2 teaspoons.
Add in your dry ingredients to the crock pot and then add in your wet ingredients and stir it all together. Put a towel over the top and then add your lid. Set on high for 45 to 60 minutes, stirring occasionally.
So you'll know when your dough is done when it no longer sticks to the side of your slow cooker and it's kind of like forming into that doughy texture. You can test this by taking a small amount, putting it into your hands, forming a ball, just like so, and then putting it in your freezer for about 2 to 3 minutes.
If your Play-Doh doesn't stick to your hands, then it's ready. Store away and let cool.
Okay, so another way you can put your crock pot to use is by making your own humidifier, so you don't have to waste any more money on those. All you have to do is fill your crock pot up about 3/4 of the way full.
Set on high for about an hour, then remove the lid and allow the moisture to escape into the room.